You harbor a personal grudge against the church.
I hate this town more than I hate the building, or, Lord forbid, God himself. Damn kids here keep ruining my offerings in his glory.
Offerings?
Windows! Do you know the work, the artistry that goes into making a sheet of glass into a martyr?
The pretty glass pictures. They do break easily.
Yes, they do. Moons of painstaking work, shattered by one foul stone sent by pagan ruffians.
I'm very sorry for the loss of your work. I must get going.
Wait, wait! One last drink before you go. A toast to Elderman Coonan. Or a toast to Samhain. One to the Mary Louid. Do you want to, glass?
If I break the glass window, I can get into the church.
Show me.
Snake tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We're done with this shadow play. Tefter's safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader? And an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
Ha! We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevder's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevder framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything... you and Modron? Then... Gwynedd?
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
You and the witch? This was the plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevder would stamp out.
This is where you failed, Coonan. Tevder is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevder? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason,
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and churning us alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevdur's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevdur to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here. Otherwise, I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Eivor. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.
Then I get shot at Dorbridge.
I should be cautious around here.
Hello.
Let's see you, old friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Chanting. It's faint, but I recognize Mordrin's voice.
Communing with your gods on this most.
You shall be buried!
Oh!
easy now. Something is not right. Smells like a trap.
And blood, death and birth. Turn this man from beast to earth.
Modron, stay your blade. Die at my hand.
I should have known Kunon wouldn't have it in him to quarter you for the dogs.
It's a cold bitch who throws her lover to the wolves for her own crimes.
You understand so little. No matter. Let me enlighten you with the fury of the gods! Gloucestershire in the hands of that Christian, and for what? Your name and some trade routes?
Do you doubt the power of your guards to sway the mind of a man? Teftar is no longer the sellout you believe him to be.
A man will lie to save his skin. When you are gone, he'll gut me and burn my people. The gods showed me this.
Kunon spoke of your vision. The Nordnir spin their fatal threats, but without your plan, his heart would remain unchanged.
Then I have no regrets. But I had a vision of you as well. One of a path that twists like the river Ouse.
A seer's spinnings twist limb and word alike. Prophecy is a river, and we are powerless to fight its clutches.
She was fighting to protect her people. But she ground your name to dust. Sullied the honor of herself and her people.
I spared Kunin. Say your goodbyes, and keep out of my sight, witch.
Mother?
What is this? Is this... are we in hell?
No. We are in England. How are you feeling?
I feel well. But it's a little fragrant in here, is it not?
You will live to be Elderman yet, Tefter. Despite the many attempts on your life.
Attempts? Untimely death? God's blood!
You're safe, and the ceremony will proceed in Gloucester.
Your wounds should heal by the next moon, if you get some rest.
Then you have my thanks, Mother Modrin. Lovely woman. Utterly terrifying, though. Let's return with haste. This cave is a place of nightmares.
Looks like trouble.
I must be careful now.
I have returned.
It's good to see a face I trust, even your frightful mug. I thought this could be your shared saga, but it is time to leave. We have spent naught but a drink together.
Worry not, Eivor. You and I have many tales to tell yet, and our names ring out clear and with honor.
Yeah, a tale. Tale of Gloucester. Beautiful land, full of damned fools.
Ha! I will drink to that. You have my thanks.
Anything for you, old friend.
Then let us say our farewells to this wicker king, and then be on our way home.
Yes, Randvi will be eager to meet Richard.
Richard and Gunnar have already gone ahead. I should join them.
First met at Simkin's Wicker Man Ascension. I was besotted with you at a glance.
So long ago. Some poetic symmetry after 20 years' prosperity.
Grant. Please don't do it! We can burn something else, someone else!
Peace, dear heart. I will join the dirt that grows the trees and the barley, my body feeding the gods, worms, and even you. So I will be here. And a long, long time from now, when you're old and wrinkled like an apple, you will see me again.
Father! I thought I could be ready.
It is time.
Then this is yours.
This is your path, Tifter. No thorns and briars could keep you from it.
And you, Eivor, friend of Gloucestershire, you have lived up to your reputation.
I know you owe me less than nothing, but please, take care of them.
I take no pleasure in the suffering of others. You would know this if you had given me a chance.
Twenty years I have been your elderman.
Now these old bones are ready for my last duty. I have worked alongside you, clearing fields, brewing drink, births and deaths. All growing and learning.
The Wicker Man is ready, O King. Your altar awaits.
I am honored to be your Harvest King. With this flame set, may our crops be plentiful and our winters brief.
Despite it all, he has the ending he prayed for.
Straight to the mouths of hungry gods.
Eivor, the honor's yours.
Praise the Harvest King!
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news. Can we do a bit?
Absolute.
All done?
Nothing more today.
I have to go. See.
Bye, Eivor.
Have a look soon in.
Hey, my boy.
Good to see you.
I can hardly begin to describe what happened in Gloucestershire. I think you will learn soon enough.
But we are allied with them.
Yes. For all our pains. I want to see the...
I have received a unique summons from Snottinghamshire in the north. From your old friend, Vili.
Vili? A name I've not heard in 10 winters or more. How is he?
Well, it seems. Vili asked that you join him in feast and celebration, in honor of his father, Heminger Jarl.
A welcome invitation. It will be good to see him again.
It is worth recalling that his father, Heminger Jarl, would be a formidable ally. Will you go?
I will leave for Snottinghamshire today.
Good. They will be pleased.
I've been working on some designs.
What have you got for me today?
Nothing more? Until I see you next.